is Evelyn Skaggs, and I brought Harper to Adam for training a couple of weeks ago, and it's just been amazing what has happened. I dropped off a young dog that was biting people and was jumping up on people, and within a matter of days, Harper had him walking without a leash through Lowe's department store. It's unbelievable.